It is extremely wet. We're trying to dry air. If you see the steam, it's just ridiculous. Like, never ending. You're here all night trying to get wood. We got a wind warning, rain warning, and a snow warning. All one day. Another shed, another tarp. Alright, we're gonna go back inside.
Wow, that's nasty, eh?
Nasty is right, buddy. Top it out here. Wow, it's starting to get dark now. Pretty much we're gonna die soon. We're gonna die soon, buddy. I love you, buddy. You can have my Xbox.
You can have the one. Good luck.
Yeah. It is piss rain.
Oh, man.
The wind warning now, and the temps are starting to drop. Now we're soaked in. Gonna freeze.
Fire the fire down.
Oh, yeah.
Here 104, Guns N' Roses. Welcome to the jungle. According to
Slipknot, Brian Adams,
there might actually be new Guns N' Roses material come out sometime this year. I've heard that one before, so I'm not getting my hopes up. Not a free rise. Brian Adams, run to you on the queue.
Man, it's sucked out here, bro.
Are you a little wet, buddy?
Yeah, I'm fucking soaked. It's funny because I'm trying to get wood for the fire, so I'm trying to dry out, but it's probably a little more wet. I don't know.
The three forces of nature.
I think once our show shows up, we get a tent. Okay.
It's coming. Like, two weeks. 2 weeks. We just got to live out here for 2 weeks, and our hot tent will be dropped off. We'll be back. Cheers.